Hello everybody, it's me, Lario521998 here today, and we're back in Minecraft. Yeah, I know I said we stick to one world, but due to the new updates, I thought it'd be better if we start fresh because of the new witch huts and all that sort of stuff. So I'm gonna click on single player here, create a new world. Let's... options, gave me mode. Let's have a edge bind, the default. Defaults, let's do large. We'll have the bonus chest just to make it easier for us to start off. Create new world. Take all the time in the world. Hey, I like what we see here. Some axes, some wood, some grapes. No, not grapes. Whoops. Well, something for pig. Guess this will do. I think this will be a quick stop. I don't want to stay here. Actually, maybe we will. Who knows? You. No? Still not enough? Yeah, I know, Kels. I'll get you eventually. So, many new things to go into this time. We have so many different, snapshots and items, new items. So, all in all, it's a good reason to start fresh. Because if you remember last time, things were going well, then they took a bad turn downhill. Of course, we're not going to stay here long. Now I wish I had some tea. Don't ask me why. I wish I had some tea, but I wish I had some tea right now. Just a nice, soothing, relaxing tea. That won't happen, but I wish. Oh, that brings up the first topic I wanted to discuss. Words, they don't like me. Let's try that again. That brings up the first topic I want to discuss today. How would you guys... Okay, so, how would you guys feel if I had, like, a question that I asked you guys each day and you guys responded to? How would you feel about that? Oh, wait, I'm doing that. Whoops. Yeah. What I wanted to do is just kind of set up kind of a way for me to quickly do things, per se. Mm-hmm. Oh, the lag. I know you guys don't like the lag. I don't like the lag. Nobody likes lag. But unfortunately, the snapshots aren't exactly the most stable things in the world, and it makes my computer a little bit more laggy than it usually is. Speaking of which, I hope to get a new computer next year, a desktop, if everything goes according to plan, which it actually does. I will probably be getting a good look desktop, which would be really nice, because then it'd be easier for me to record videos. And also, I've not been able to upload many videos lately. Number one, because of school, honestly, I've been doing lots of work and school and such, and I need to kind of relax. I'm just now, gotten around to making a video. More iron. Okay, let's take it. I'll take it. Just a quick in out trip to gather some supplies. I guess that kind of reinforces the first rule of Minecraft. Never dig down. Never dig down. Always in the back. Where the heck did that come from? Where was he? I didn't see him. It was like a felt falling down when I was down here. Bad zombie throwing me. Bad zombie. Tempting, but I'm not going down there. We're going to keep it simple until we find a place we want to live. That creeper's going to come up here and he's going to blow stuff up. I will not die though. I will not die. Not yet anyways. I do tend to die early on, I know that. Still, I will not die just yet. No, I think that reinforces the lesson that you never speak too early. That's bad things happen. Where was I? I hear what was over here. Silly lagginess. No way. Right over here. You know, things are going so great. I mean, we were kind of talking, everyone was getting along, and then that creeper came on me and destroyed all the hard work I'd put into trusting everything. Now all that trust is gone because of one stupid creeper. Because of that, I'm gonna put this iron in. Getting spray. For all the cows in the world, because they're not coming back here. I guess it was good stuff. So, apparently there's a new command over, what's it say? Okay. I guess that's actually not the thing. Probably also gonna want a rudimentary axe and a shovel too. You never know when you might be there. I guess I'm gonna get this meat separately now. Okay. And we're doing this. Make some charcoal, because charcoal's always useful. That should work. And the sun going down. I don't want that. So yeah, I know a few things about what's going to be in the new set, in the new update so far. I know there are anvils. I'm going to be really excited for those, because I, for one, am a big kind of blacksmith type guy fan. I love things like that. And also, there are also all the new buttons and, you know, item displays. It's just going to be really fun. How dare you shoot at me? You should die. There you are. Oh jeez. Skeletons everywhere, where are they? Where are you? I think I should be good. Okay. this raw beef and we're out of here. I'm gonna head off in that direction to see what's over there. Explore. Maybe pick up some more stuff on it. Who knows? Pick up some of the snow. One thing I hope they add, actually two things, is carts and backpacks. So like if you have a backpack, you could right click and it opens it up and you can store stuff in there. So it'd be like, instead of having this right here, when you right clicked, it'd have your inventory right here and then a backpack inventory right here. I just think that'd look really cool, because then you could, but it'd have to make sense of like iron and leather or maybe some string. But it'd be probably be worth it, because then you could carry more stuff with you instead of having to iron the way you do and stuff. Just sounds better than the alternative. Ow, I broke my ankle again. I broke my ankle again. I broke my ankle again. Oh my god, so many things. I don't wanna die here. I don't wanna die here. There's a skeleton. There's a spider pushing me. There's some chisels. So many things out here to kill me, it's not fun. Go away, go away, I don't wanna be alone. Leave me alone. Okay, I think we all know what my first goal is. Get some armor. That should help. Stupid creeper. And I guess I'm also gonna... Like I said, we're gonna be kinda on the move, not really trying to permanent place. So there's a really nice one that shows up. Yeah, that's it. I need some pulling from here. Okay. Just get me a better sword, because right now this one sucks. I saw some pigs over here. And I do know for a fact, from playing around with Yamo, our multiplayer world, kind of like the random multiplayer world, that you cannot breed pigs with wheat anymore. You can only do with carrots. Which is why I'm on the move. I want to find carrots, because carrots are sweet. And I love carrots. It's creepy. I'm not going to do this. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Right. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to craft a better bow.
Bow.
It is very likely I will lose all my stuff now, because I saw what appeared to be a gold armored skeleton. I want to get that skeleton because it has no armor. Okay. As we go. Disappeared. I do not like the new sounds. They creep me out. Especially the spider sounds again. Ooh, yeah. They gave me the creeps. Now I am really lagging right now. What the heck? Video settings. Oh, that's why it needs to be on normal. Stupid. That should help things a lot. Where did my little camp I had set up go? Oh, I have it with me.
Duh.
Whoa, hello. Where's the lava pool? Well, now that it's daytime, I'd say that it's time to say goodbye to day one of Minecraft. Stick around for day two, like, comment, subscribe, and remember, all pigs are evil on the inside. They deserve to be killed for their delicious baconness. That, remember to reply to the question of the day, which was, do you want me to continue questions of the day, or do you hate them and want them to just die? So, this has been Liberty0522 1998, and I will see you guys next time.